What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable or disable dark mode for Notepad in Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Launch Notepad on your Windows 11 PC by searching for it in your Start menu search. With the new update, you should have noticed a new layout, design and style for your Notepad application. When launching the application, you will notice this gear icon at the top right of your window. When clicking on it, you will see an option to change your app theme. This will be set to use the same theme as your system by default. In my case, that would be the dark theme. You can also change that to always use the dark or light theme, depending on your preference. Below, you have the font options, which let you change the font family, style and size. You also have a preview of the text below on how it will be shown in the Notepad application. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.